Well, men with thinning hair are being urged to take extra care this summer because of the link between baldness and a higher rate of skin cancer. And one Victorian man has gone to extra lengths to reduce his melanoma exposure. Medical reporter Emily Rice explains.
Construction professional Lachlan from Geelong realised his hair was thinning when he was being sun smart.
It really hit the forefront when I was having to apply sunscreen to my head, the top of my head rather than just the face.
Dermatologists want blokes to take skin protection seriously this summer, especially those who are light on top. Dr. Niyati Sharma from men's health platform Mosh says a recent Queensland study found baldness might increase susceptibility to melanoma around the head and neck region.
It's just the baldness in itself and increased UV exposure to the scalp that increases the risk of skin cancer such as melanoma.
Last year, there were an estimated 7,300 new melanoma cases in Australian women, compared with 10,300 in men.
I think there's still fair bit of workplace exposure that goes on. Men tend to work outdoors more often.
As well as always using sunscreen, 37-year-old Lachlan is also using hair regrowth medication, giving him more natural coverage on his scalp.
I've been using that for 12 months and seen a significant change over that period.
For those of us who do sport a full head of hair, it is still prudent to don a hat whenever you are outdoors, no matter the forecast.
Emily Rice, Nine News.